Hey guys, it's Owen the Not Scrambler, and today we're doing a toy hunt at Target. Still got those awesome bucks, guys. We got some pops. Got a chase pork. That's pretty dope. We got a chase pork. I've never seen a chase before. Oh my gosh. A golden girl. It's rare off the charts. There's two chase porgs, by the way. Two chase porgs. Difference is it has its mouth open. It's really the only difference. I'm not even gonna bother. It's nothing. Okay, let's get to the good stuff. Am I gonna be let down? I don't know. Let's check it out. Alright, they got some new battle pack, Miss Maurice. The new day. Dash Wilder, Scott Dawson. It's pretty cool. Ooh. Jake the Snake Roberts. I actually missed him. And look here. What do we got over here? Got some new battle packs. That RC title. I need that title, bro. Figures are alright. The Miz is like gross, like come on. And here we go. We got Batista and Jan the Cena. Cena's pretty dope, you know, from over the limit. Title, old spinner title, cap, so over the limit chair. There's Batista. Might pick some of those up, actually. Might just pick one of them up. Got Asuka, because Asuka's everywhere. Oh, I completely missed these basics. Here we got Samoa Joe. And they're a new Elite from Elite 56. So I might pick that up eventually, but... with the Hall of Champions. Hall of Champions, not All Stars. I don't know what I was thinking. This is probably the pack that I want to get. I already have a really good Batista. I like my Batista, even though it's not Elite, but I like my Batista. But this comes with like the microphone. I can make like a custom sign. I need this RG title. And I could care less about the figures, so it's like. That Miz skin is terrible. But this one's like alright, you know? I also need that spinner title because mine's like kind of garbage. And they have a pretty good Elite right here. I don't know, maybe I should just wait and see what happens. I just need this IC title. It's just so freaking dope. And it's my favorite title, you know? That's the IC title. This is a pretty cool battle pack too, but... yeah, they're basics if they were Elite, maybe. And again, with the freaking horrible head scan. Why do I feel like I've seen it with the better head scan? I don't know. It's terrible. Look at this. Which would you rather have? Still not much here. It's TJP is kind of cool. Some nice TJP. Like the attire. I wish it was Elite. sick New Day pop thing. I'm not sure if I want to pick these up or not. I don't know, guys. I don't know. Just stay tuned. Just look for a review of that, maybe. Wait, we got some more stuff over here. Dude, that's so triggering. They put back up the stolen figure crap. Look, now people are stealing the hammer. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? There's an NWO pack all the way over here. It's bull crap that people just steal. This is the one time I would buy a Tough Talker if it said, "You stupid idiot."
I am the Ayatollah of rock and roll.
What?
I'm the greatest of all time. I am the best in the world at what I do. It's the gift of Jericho. Drink it in, man!
Yeah, let's try and save these two. Snake's pretty cool. I might just pick this figure up. Probably not. Alright, guys, stay tuned. I might pick up one of these. Yeah, either one, maybe. That's kind of much for what you're getting. Stay tuned. See you in the next one. Peace.